Hey everybody, Leo D here with another gig log, and in this gig log I'm down in South Florida in the farmland area, and I am DJing a wedding. The interesting thing about today's wedding is that I'm gonna be miking up my bride, and I'm also using a brand new DJ booth slash facade. So let me get everything inside and I'll show you what I brought out for today's event. Alright, so here's my stuff for ceremony and for cocktail hour. I have my Behringer mixing board. I'm going to use my two 12-inch ZLX speakers for ceremony. Down underneath the cables here, I have my three microphones. Like I said, I'm going to use one on the officiant, one on the groom, and one's going to be for the bride. I'm kind of excited about that. And then for cocktail hour, I'm going to use my two Everse 8s, and then speaker stands for those. For the reception, I'm going to use my EKX 18-inch subs and the matching tops. I have my amp rack that's going to push that. They got 12 uplights for me, so here are my 12 uplights. And here is my headliner Indio DJ booth slash facade. At the time of this filming, I don't have the carrying case for it, so I have to be careful and move it around like this. Headliner, if you're watching, please hurry with the bag. And then for music playback, I'm gonna use my XDJ RX3. Let me set everything up and I'll show you how it looks and how it sounds.
I saw you dancing in the crowded room. You look so happy when I'm not with you.
Okay, so here's my ceremony setup. I have my Behringer mixing board, my XDJ 700, I only brought this as an emergency. There's supposed to be a violinist that's going to play for the ceremony and the cocktail. So if for whatever reason they need to take a break or something, I can play something off of there. I'm using two ZLX 12 tops for the voices and the music at the ceremony. And then here are my three Shure QLX D4 receivers. Like I said, I'm going to have one for the officiant, one for the groom, and one for the bride. I'm pretty excited about this. Here are the lapel microphones for the officiant. Lapel microphone for the groom. Both of these have cardioid pattern microphones. And then I made this pouch to hold another one of the lapel and body packs. And it's got an omnidirectional microphone with a white wind guard on the top. And so either the officiant can hand this over to the bride, or the bride can have it, or somebody as she's speaking, or get this as close as possible while the bride is speaking, and it should amplify her voice.
Then you saw me, caught you by surprise. Single tear falling from your eye.
Okay, here's where the cocktail area is going to be. And like I said, there's going to be a violinist playing. So I just have my two Everse 8s linked together with this XLR cable. So they should be able to plug into one and amplify everything out to the crowd. Okay, so for the reception system, I brought my EV passive EKX 18-inch subs and the matching 15-inch tops. Okay, so here's the new facade, the headliner Indio DJ booth. And I did a lot of research and looking for one of these. Ever since I did the wedding in Paris, I really liked the facade that they brought out. And one of the key components I was looking for in one of these was the ability to not only use my XDJs, but also my CDJs. And as you can see here, the facade fits the CDJs perfectly from end to end with a DJM 900 mixer in the middle. Here I'm using my XDJ RX3, and as you can see, I've got plenty of room on either side. So I'll put the microphone receiver here once I get it from the ceremony setup. Powering the speakers, I have my amp rack down here, my two crown amps, crossover EQ, power conditioner. They also got some uplights for me, so I have my DMX 3.0 software running on my laptop. And around the room, there's some uplights already set up. Okay, time to suit up and get the party going.
Their lives, and to witness and join them in the celebration of their love for each other. It is written that the greatest of all things, the most wonderful experience in the world, is love. in good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
To protect you.
To protect you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and respect you.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful.
I promise to be faithful.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
To protect you.
To protect you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
End of this party. Looks like everybody had a good time. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions on the gear that I used, put them down in the comments. I'll get to them as soon as I can. Hopefully I'll have some more videos in the future. Thanks for watching. Good night.